the TiO2 particles in the mixture tend to clump together. So what you can do is, after you've mixed the TiO2 powder with the vinegar, you can add some steel ball bearings to the bottle and shake really vigorously for a few minutes, and this will allow the particles to separate and make a nice uniform suspension. When you're done, gently add a few drops of surfactant to the mix.